any funny stories about you two yet, but here's to a future of funny stories. Thank you.